Apples, welcome back. I still can't get over that intro. It's so funny watching myself. Oh my god. Okay. So, you guys ask and you guys shall receive. Try not to react SB19 challenge. So, I'm going to tell you now, when I do these challenges, it always turns into try to react challenge because I will never ever make it through one of these, no matter. K-pop is the ones I mainly do, so I can tell you now, if I can't pass K-pop, I'm not gonna pass these guys. Just saying. Extremely hot warning. So, you see, yeah, no. Also, oh my god, look at Ken! Can you not? And still, my beloved just, dude, I ain't gonna lie, I was looking at their Instagrams today, and Josh, man, that boy is a model. Man, he is something else when it comes to photos. He is so photogenic. Justin just lights up my world. His smile is just, oh my god. Stell and Ken, you guys know what you do. Freaking Sejun, Pablo. He's just something entirely different. I don't know how to explain him. To me, anyways. He just makes my day. I just love him so much. Ugh. Same with Stellan Kent, dude. Okay, so I'm gonna say it now. You know what? I'm just gonna do it. So I've been watching my, what's it called? Showbreak. I don't know why that slipped my mind. On my Patreon. I just finished episode 4 a couple nights back, I think. The Whisper Challenge. It's so funny. I've come to establish that Sejun is leader. He's big support. But if I'm being completely honest, for supporter as in supporter aspect, is Stell for me. Stell's such a big supporter. He is such, his personality is so sweet. It's so loving and caring. Same with Sejun, Pablo. Same with him, but like Stell more. Like they're like both equal when it comes to supporter role. Ken is the freaking mood maker. When I say Ken is the mood maker, I mean he is the class clown. He is the funny person. He is the one that's always trying to make you laugh. He's also, I feel like, the know-it-all. And then you have Josh, the baby. I know he's not the baby, but he acts like the baby. He acts like the baby. He's so freaking cute. He's so adorable. He's so adorable. And then Justin is so down to earth. I mean, they all are, but, like, Justin is just cute. His smile lights up my world. I love Justin's smile. So I'm just going to go ahead and put it all in there. I'm Mahalima. I'm all 5. I'm an 18 also. So I just put this little intro in to say, talk about all of them, because I know good and well that Ken, Stell, and Pablo is going to wreck the hell out of me more than the other two, I'm assuming, just because those three have been with me since. Can you not? Okay, we're gonna just go. Okay. Y'all set me up. This is y'all's fault. I'm gonna say it now. If I end up hurting myself again, stubbing my toe or something, it's on y'all. I'm not ready for this. Oh! Wait, my keyboard's not working. Okay. I'm telling you now, don't smile. Don't hit the person beside you. There's nobody beside me, thank God, because me, when it comes to hyper, I am like, I'm so pumped. Don't cover your eyes. Oh God. Don't bite your lips. You know, this is illegal right now. No squealing, please. Not allowed. Yeah, so I'm already there. So does it count? You know, I'm gonna try. It's not gonna work, but I'm gonna try. Okay. Oh my god, Ken. It hasn't even started. I'm already wrecked. Oh my god, Stell, you look so good. Oh my god. Oh, Josh! Who was that? that Justin? No, that looks like... Who is that? That looks like Josh, actually. Wait, that's probably... That's Justin. That's Justin. Oh my god! I think I've seen them like this. Is this when they do K-pop covers or something? Oh my god. Oh my god, Justin. Can you not put Justin Bieber boyfriend, please? Can we not do this? I'm not gonna make it. Okay, Justin. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance like you never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Sweat! Sweat! Justin, you're not supposed to wreck me this hard, my god. Did you see him? He was like, no. See, no. What is this song with this? Look at the way he's looking at me. Can we not do this today? I could take your places you never been before. Baby, take a chance that you never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe on you. Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about the mink! Oh my god, I just squealed. Look, I already lost. Take a chance that you never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really see, his smile lights up my world. That looked like that was from my lap. Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know. Stop! About you, so oh, stop! Why you?
I like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your
boyfriend. Can we not put him in slow-mo right now? Can we not? Look at the way he's looking. I like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I never let you go. Oh my, do you guys see his smile? When I say his smile lights up my world, I'm not freaking joking. It's always his smile for me. It's the most brightest thing between him and Haechan. And if you guys know me, Haechan's my ult of all ults. Their smiles really kill me. Their smiles kill me.
Let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go.
Can we not go? You know, guys. Okay, it's already hot, so you know your girl's about to take off the snuggie because it's not gonna work for me right now. It's just not gonna work. It's too hot. It's too hot in here for this. For Justin. I'm not even a minute in. Can I please make it? Probably not. Look at his smile. Look at his smile! Ken. I know you're not Ken, but can you not do that? If you guys can tell, I'm Mahalima. It doesn't matter. Oh, that. You know he did it. He threw off his jacket. He said, hey, his body rolls. Look at him. I wish I had. He's lip biting. I wish I had my. Oh, can you get him out of slow mo? I just would like out of. Okay, if I can't make it with Justin, I'm not gonna make it with anybody else. Oh my god, this is gonna be like an hour long reaction. He did it. He got a crop top on with a rose in his hand. This is not Ken. This is not Paleo. This isn't Paleo. This isn't Paleo, Justin. You need to get in the right. You need to get in the right thing. So now, I can't do it. Why is this song playing? Let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend. Oh, my toe! I just stubbed my toe again. Oh, look at his smile. Wait, is that a K-pop song that he was just dancing to? I think I know what that is. Wait. Wait, what choreo was that? This right here? Oh! Oh!
I can be a gentleman. Anything you want.
Oh my! Justin, I'm not calling Josh because I saw Josh's head. Oh!
If you give me a chance, you're all I need, girl. It's been a week with your boy, I'll be calling you my girlfriend.
Oh, my voice is still out. Is that Love Shot? I just saw it remind me of Kai. Is that Love Shot? That huge. Oh my god, is that Love Shot? Don't tell me that's Love Shot. I can't do it. You just. No, that's Love Shot. I know it is. It looked like Love Shot choreo. I didn't even get that much of a chance, but it looked like Love Shot. I love that choreo. I love that choreo. It's so fun.
Hello.
It's so fun.
Gentlemen.
Okay, the tongue, Justin. Oh, oh.
Na na na, na na na.
Yeah, girl.
Na na na, na na na.
Stop! I just wanted to make it through. He's so cute. Oh! No. No. Can we do my. Can we just go to Josh now? Not Sejun. Okay, it's good that we're breaking them up. Maybe Josh is after Sejun. Maybe I can. Well, you know, I'm not gonna have a break because Josh be killing me also. All of them. Sejun. What song is gonna play for him? Is this Bad Guy? I don't really like this song. Oh, I don't really like this song. I ain't gonna lie. I don't like this song. This is Bad Guy by, what's her face? Billie Eilish, right? I don't really care too much for her music. Personally. Ooh. But Sejun looking mighty fine, Pablo. Ooh. Oh, get the tongue in your mouth, sir. Can you not? Where'd you guys find? Where did this person find this from? I've never seen. Yeah, I have. Oh, that haircut on him! Oh, that smile! The smirk! That's not even a smile. That's a smirk at this point. Just saying. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at the sweat. Oh, God, look at the tongue. Why are you doing that, sir? Let me show you what you just did. You spread your legs and you went like this. Can we not do that with the look? Can we not do that? Sorry, I keep hitting my watches.
Thank you. Oh, please, I do what
is it? Oh! Oh, that's too much. Oh, wait. His smirk. Can you stop? He's dangerous. You're right. I can't get enough of Sejun. Oh, my God. That haircut on him. I really can't with that haircut. Oh, my God. That haircut on him looks good. Oh my god, he looks so good with that haircut. Why does he look like Ken with that haircut? Not the other one. Oh no. Can we not? Hey. Oh no. That's a K-pop also. Can we stop moving the hips? Dude, this is all gonna be hip movement in this whole thing. I feel like it's gonna be all hip movements. Oh my god. Can we not do this?
Oh my god.
Ooh. Oh, the yellow eyeshadow on him. Oh my god, I love that haircut. Oh.
Okay, can we stop biting lips here? This is... Sejun's really good at that. Pablo is so freaking good at that. Oh my god. He's so good. Yeah, April. I'm not even tell you what I'm thinking. Just... Oh my god. Stop. Look at Josh in the... Get him off the damn screen. Get him off the screen. Get him off the screen. Can you keep moving your hips like that though? Okay, April, stop. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna tell you what I just thought. Oh my god. Look at Chuck doing it. Oh, he still smiles. Oh, get it, Sejun. Okay, can we literally stop going like that and then going like that? You know what that reminds me of? That reminds me of 2 p.m.'s My House. Hey. Today I gotcha. Hey, I'm sorry. That's just what that reminds me of. Oh, my God. Can we stop doing it? Remind me of Junho. And I fucking love Junho from 2 p.m. Oh, that's what that reminds me of. The hey. Oh, his style. Oh. Can you stop biting your lip? I thought it was gonna be from Ken, not from you. Oh. We gonna have a problem if you keep biting your freaking lip, Pablo. Oh, he's making me think. Let me just put in my mind, he's making me, you know. Oh my god. I wish I would have chosen a different song though for him. I mean, I get the song quite bad guy. I get it, but like, I don't like this song, so it's really hard to vibe. Duh. But I get it. Ugh. Ooh, I will come to you. Oh my god, if you keep hip thrusting at me though. Oh, they do a lot of, I love their court. Oh my god, can you stop? His hip movements are illegal. I really expected it from Kit, not from him. He kills me, dude. Okay, I'm 21. Nope. No, not this song. You know, let me go ahead and untangle my headphones because they're about to get really tangled. Because this was the TikTok trend. Run me like a river. Like a river. Hey. Yeah, no. Not with this song, not with Ken, not with Ken. Okay. Oh my god, Pablo. Babe. Ow! Oh! I might as well just stay on the floor because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be on the floor for most of his. You know, did we say this was a try not to react challenge? Because I think it's a try to react challenge by now. Just saying. I mean, for the apples, it is. For April, and for all y'all apples that are watching me, we on the floor, right? Oh my god. Like a river, 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 like a river.
Okay, you know, I'm just gonna say it now. Like I said, he was the mood maker. He's always been the mood maker for me. But he is sexy without even trying to be sexy. I'm just putting that out there again. I'm 21, going on 22, and I know all of y'all are older than me. Pretty sure all y'all are older than me. I know Ken and Stella are older than me. Not by much either. Same with Pablo. Y'all ain't much older than me. They're like 2-3 years older than me. You see, the what they do to me, though, just saying. I mean, oh my god. I need to shut up. I don't know what I'm talking. I don't know what even what I'm saying. Oh, I fell in love with you. That's how. Because I watched you. Oh, and his red hair these days. Oh. I know exactly what that dance is. Oh my god. Can we not do this? Can you not be sweaty and do that? Faster than a don't you say, don't say, that was from a lab. That's from a lab. Cause I freaking freaked over that. Stop. Your mouth and rub me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stares and deliver. Sorry. Okay, I'm gonna say this for the 1,000,000,000,000th time. Can I fucking meet Ken? Ken, if you have ever watched my reaction or are watching any of my reactions, or if anybody y'all actually know Ken, I want to meet him. So freaking mad. And it's more than just fangirling. Like, I really love him, his personality. He reminds me of me. Like, we're both mood makers. Like, I love him. Our personalities would click so well together. We're both chaotic. And he's so down to earth, and he's so sentimental like me, and I can relate with him on a few different things. Oh my god. Shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Hold me up, make me a sinner. Like a river, like a river. You know, you're the best at that. I ain't gonna lie. He the best at... Oh, I just lip bite it. It's okay. He's the best at that. Oh, my God. Dude, this... I want to see this dance with him in the gray shorts with the pink. That song that he's dancing to. Oh. That's Poison. I swear that literally is Poison, not Poison. Fear by 17, that's what that dance reminds me of. That's what that reminds me of. The way he was dancing, that reminds me of Fear by 17. I said Poison because that's the part that they say when they... See? That's Poison. That's Fear. Oh my god. Like a river. Don't put it in slow-mo. Oh. Still. Oh, God. Yeah, I remember that from a lab also, because I freaked the frick out. Like a river. Your mouth. Oh, stop it. Oh, yes, that was my favorite. Main dancer. Oh, did you see the footwork? Damn, Ken. His footwork is top notch. Oh, he's so sexy.
Oh my god, he's so sexy. Oh my god.
I promise you, when he goes like this, you know, if I'm gonna come to you. I'm just saying. I'm always. It don't matter how far away. If you go like this, I'm coming. I'm gonna come to you. I promise. Hey. Oh. Oh, his footwork there. Ooh. The hip thrust. What are these from? The visuals are too much for me. Oh, I know that dance too. Can we stop doing K-pop dances? Oh, that's a K-pop dance, right? Or is that there from their dance? Oh, the backflip. He's the master of backflip. Such a Love Shot. I cannot watch Love Shot. I cannot watch them dance to Love Shot. I will die. When I say I'm not already dead right now, if I see that full performance, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make Love Shot. Cause all I think of when I listen to Love Shot think of Love Shot is Kai in his red freaking suit. And I learned that dance so long ago. If you find my TikTok, I'm never gonna say it, but if you guys ever find my TikTok, I did like a little dance cover to The Eve by EXO. Oh. Then run me like a river. Shut your mouth. Maybe stand in the liver. Holy hands. Yes, and like a river. Like a river. Stop opening your legs, babe. You know what? Keep them open. Okay. So, Stell's gonna be last. Of course y'all put Stell last. You know, you guys didn't know. Okay, Josh, don't kill me. I'm begging. Also, please have a good song for Stell. Please. I got your girl all panicked. I stopped my wrist Titanic. Like, to one of all my savage. Ironically, no baggage. Yeah, I'm on the run. Not Jackson Wang Titanic featuring Rich Brian. Oh my god. This is my song. I love this song. I love Jackson Wang. You guys know, you guys probably don't know because I haven't posted much GOT7 other than them individually, but I've listened to GOT7 since debut. Oh my god. These all members. All seven members. Especially Jackson and his new group, Panther Pack. I cannot with Jackson. I can't with Jackson Wang. And definitely not this song. This song was just a flex on Jackson in general. Just saying. You know, I always choose to react to things before I think about it. It's just like, I'm feeling like I'm in the mood and I'm just like, you know what, I'm gonna react. Yeah, then I don't regret it, but I regret it at the same time because y'all have to watch this. So, oh my god. I got your girl on panic. Ain't that the fucking truth though? Josh does got me on panic. He does have me on panic with his photogenicness. Oh my god. We got that in common, I'm joking. I got your girl on panic. I stop my wrist Titanic, like 2-1, I'm on my savage, but I can't claim my baggage, I'm on the run, I'm on the run. Oh, yes, I remember you from that. He's hot, I'm just saying. Oh, we got Kim in the back, and Justin. I am not gonna lie, his facial features, He is really, really handsome. He's so gorgeous. Like, he is so gorgeous. God, he is so gorgeous. Him, all of them are gorgeous, but his facial features and it are just, whoo. He's got such glowy skin. I love that. Set a Stell and Ken though too. All of them do, but him and K Dossie B and Watch Me Like I'm On TV. Hey. Ooh. Right here. Oh, you're just as bad as Jackson Wang. You are just as bad. You are just as. What are you doing? Also, I ain't gonna lie. Josh killed the living hell out of me for Bazinga. Just saying. Oh. Watch Me Like I'm On TV. Oh. Him. He's so beautiful. And his body. That is the hardest I have seen them hit. Fucking love shot. He hit that harder than all the others that I saw. Oh my God. My cheese, it's a rat race. Can you stop flexing? Can we not have this song either? Get it, Josh. You can see my hickey. Oh, I know that dance too. Hey, I know that dance too. Stop. You know, I have caught him. He flexes a lot, and Ken and Josh with their tongue are on a different level. I'm just saying. Ken especially, but Josh, man, I've been seeing you. Don't get annoyed, you'll be talking like you got a point. I got Ken a lot lip biting and tongue, but Josh tongue a lot of tongue. But it's okay. Don't be playing with my feelings, baby girl, it's not a. Your hubby, please don't get enough. Oh, stop. In my pocket, I got hundreds from Detroit, spending on some things that I don't need because I didn't enjoy. Don't be playing with my feelings, baby girl, it's not a toy. Kill me. Sorry, he just shot me. Can you stop? He flexes a lot. Tell my feelings off, and now I'm ready for my close up. Hey, close up. Getting closer. One more step. Your relationship is over. Yeah. He just destroyed every girl's relationship. Yeah, all 18s. Tell me now that y'all don't have a boyfriend and y'all want him to be y'all's boyfriend. Yeah. Closer. Just saying. So, one more step. Your relationship is over. Good to meet ya when you're coming over. Trying to put my hand around your individual. They got me in a bad place. Keep stopping. You're ripping rap race. How about my cheese in the rap race? Oh, he's so gorgeous. Stop doing it! When I first you in last place, ayy. He's so cute! Look, he's so fucking gorgeous! So I cannot say that enough. Oh, get off the floor. Thank God that was just a small shot. And I went back anyways. Oh my God, Stell's coming. I know he is because this song's almost over. Please be a good song like this. I'm begging for a good song for Stell. Please don't be a bad song. Whip and a rat race. Jesus, the rat race. If you win the first, you win last place. Before I hear the song, damn, that jawline. That, you know, can you come? Never mind. Shut up, April. Shut up. You know, some of the things that go through my head, I almost say because I am a very blunt person, but thank God sometimes I hold myself back because I can always crop my. I can always edit too. Please be a good song. Hang me now. Hang me now. Hang me. Hang me. Not 50 Shades of Grey. Please hang me now. Yeah. Yeah. Can I skip this one? The Weeknd. Oh no. Is that a Pokeball? If you win the first, you win the last place. 20 women. Oh my god. Can I die now? Please kill me. That tongue, can you? April, shut the fuck up. You're on the team. Oh my god. Do you see how freaking hot? Okay, you know how I said I wanted to meet Ken? Oh my god, Stell, can you come in my life? Just. Can I meet you too? Between. You are such a support. Okay, watching you like this is so extremely pleasing, but hard at the same time, because when I see you, actually, you are such a supporter, so down to earth, so happy, so supportive. You're always, you and Ken, though's relationship on camera is so cute. I hope that's real. I really, okay, so when it comes to me and Ken, we have, like, the same personality. Me and Stell, we care too much. We care too much, and we try to help anybody and everybody that needs to be helped. I'm a fault at that. I take care of everybody before myself, and Stell is also like that. I feel like, from what I've seen, he is also like that. So, just as much as Ken has my personality, me and Stell will connect on another level, just saying. But can we not see him like this? Because I can't take him like this. I mean, I can take him like this. Okay, just shut up, April. Oh my god. I really need to stop. Oh my god. Oh my god. I also work out too. We can work out together. Oh yeah, oh come on. Just move your head one more time for me. Yes, that is a lab. That's also a lab, right? Or is that go up? No, that's not go up. That's a lab. They have a lot of that in here. Please, I will come to you, I promise. You making the glide gets mad. You're right, you do make it look like it's magic, because all I'm seeing right now are stars. Oh my god. Can we... Oh my god! Stellberry. That's exactly what I am. That's exactly what I am. My ears are hot. Oh my god. You're making look like it's magic, oh yeah. Cause I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused. Those lyrics are so freaking true. Can't go back. Oh my god. Cause I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused. Hey, hey. I'm so used to being used. When I love, when you're home, unexpected. Oh! And he's in my favorite color right now. Can we just appreciate how motherfucking hot he is? I don't even care for cussing. Can we just... And not only is he gorgeous in every single freaking possible way, he is the biggest supporter I have ever seen when it comes to his group or anybody in general. When he was the MC in episode 1 of Showbreak, he was always supporting every single person. I freaking love Stell so much. I'm never gonna make it. I'ma care for you, you, you. Oh, yeah, babe. I'ma care for you, 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 you. Oh. Oh, this song fits him so well. He's... Cause bro, you're perfect, and you're just worth it, and you deserve it. Yes. Yes, sir, you do work it very hard. Cause boy, you are. Oh, my voice is still off from being sick. You know, it's okay. You guys got the gist.
And you deserve it. The way you work it. Cause boy, you are.
Oh. What is this from? Oh my god, you see his chest. What is this from? I need this. Oh my god, I can't handle still. The pink eyeshadow for me! Oh! Get it, sir! Oh, the... Hey, dude, he kills everything he does, I swear to god. If it's not choreo, it's vocals. It's fucking vocals. It's visuals. It's anything and everything. He kills everything. You murder everybody.
My love would be tragic,
because you would kill me.
So you don't pay.
The way he's looking at the camera. Oh my god. Can I make it past? I don't even know how long this has been.
Because I you don't pay.
Look at Josh over here. Y'all pray for me. Y'all pray for me. Y'all pray for me, because that boy is about to fucking murder me. You probably don't hear my mumbling because I don't even know. Oh my god. I said a good song. I'm mistaken. You should not have played this. You just murdered me. I'm done. Can we stop? Okay. Wait, don't see my hand, but it's like a gun, like he had it. Hey, can we stop doing that? Can we stop doing that on camera? Oh my god, I probably look, you know, awful. I don't even care, but, watch you.
No lies.
Hey, stop.
You're the kind of...
Oh my god, can we not go like that? Can we just bite?
April,
what are you doing?
Hey, our favorite kind of night. So I love when
you're home, unexpected. You guys see the drool coming out my mouth right now? Cause it's there.
Night.
So I love when you're home. Expectant, cause I hate when the bomb is I'm dead. He kills me. It's him. Just because I know how he is personally with these extremely hot in the way he's looking just kills me even more because I know his personality. So it's just like, oh my god, please come in my life.
We live in our lives.
And this song doesn't help any matters. Hey. Oh, that was flat.
Night. So love when you're home unexpected.
Oh,
cause I hate when the bomb is expected. I'ma care for you.
I'ma care for you.
I'ma care for you.
and only you. I'm sorry. You know, I'm sorry. Forget everything I just reacted to. I'ma care for you, and only you. Just saying. Cause boy, you're perfect. You know, that just gave me flashbacks to JB. Switch it up when he went. And when I say I've been listening to GOT7 since debut, I ain't joking. And JB's been biased since day one. So, still. Cause boy, you're perfect. The way you do it, you deserve it. The way you make me feel. Oh, what is this? What the hell am I watching right now? What is this? Oh my god. Oh, Jackson, I hear you. Oh my god. You know what? We're gonna have a little special video today, guys. I don't know what the hell this is. I don't know where the hell this came from. But it's GOT7 and it's fucking Ken Focus. So, I mean, we're gonna watch it real quick. I don't know what this is, but it's just gonna be a special addition to the end of however long this video may be. Oh. What is this from? Because I don't see the other SB19 members. Oh, get it, fucking Ken. Fuck it up. Get it, sir. Oh, wait. Is that Justin right there? No. No, I don't know what this is from. What is this from? Holy shit. What is this? Oh, my God. Oh my god. Get it, sir! Yes! Oh my god. Oh, no. I hear you, JP. Get it, babe. Oh my god, Jackson, you're killing me with your vocals, but damn, if Ken is not hitting this choreo, I don't know who is, because damn, Ken. Oh. What is this from? Why does he look like Saint? Oh, yes, guys, get it! Ken, you're killing this choreo when you're doing it to one of my favorite groups. Jackson, I hear you. Fucking Mark. Not 10 rapping to Mark's verse. Me, that's me.
I'm taking back the Ken, or I mean, I'm taking back the Stell only for me, because Ken, damn, you just stole my heart. You just stole my heart so freaking hard.
You know what, I ain't gonna lie. Stell, between Stell and Ken, Ken might be like here right now, and Stell might be right here, but I mean, they're always like this.
Oh.
Look at his smile. He really enjoys dancing, and I love that. You see his smile. Yes. Ooh. JB, can you shut up for me?
What is this? Oh my god, I need more of these videos. Oh, Young Jay, I hear you in the back, sir. Jackson. Oh no. We can't do anymore. We can't do anymore. I don't even know how long this reaction has been. Oh my god, guys. That was just a surprise, just as much as it was for y'all watching it right now, because I wasn't even trying to put that in the video. It just happened to come up when I heard GOT7, so you know, I'm not sorry for it being in there. It's gonna be like a special clip. Just a special clip. But you know, I am definitely a Mahalima. I love all five. If you cannot tell from my reaction, I love all five. I know I said some things when certain members came on, still. Yes. But freaking, I don't know. I would say I have a bias at times and I don't have a bias. In every video, it's somebody different. Oh, it's gonna be it's somebody different in every video. But I, Ken and Stell, Pablo too, but mainly Ken and Stell, it's just something about them too, especially Ken on most days, just because Ken is Ken, and Ken is Ken, and Stell is Stell, and Stell just wrecks me just as hard as Ken does, so I don't know what I'm talking about, but all of them. This is a pleasure to watch. Like I said, this was going to be a try to react challenge from the get-go, so I'm not sorry I reacted. If you guys were hoping I would try to make it through this without reacting, don't watch the video. Just don't watch the video. Well, if you guys made it this far, you watched the whole video. So, anyways, that's on y'all. I enjoyed this. I had fun. Sorry, not sorry. Also, the special clip was a pleasure. It literally says K-pop right there. Ken was freaking amazing. Oh my god, I'm so... What? I need to watch more K-pop from them, because, oh my god. Oh, I had so much fun. This is so fun. I love doing this. I really enjoy doing this, and I really enjoy reacting to SB19. I love reacting to every single group I react to. K-pop especially, because like I said, I'll always have, K-pop will always be
I've listened to K-pop for years, and they just have some of the best music. And now that I'm into P-pop, SB19 is really up there for me. I really love SB19. Love them. They definitely have went way up on my list when it comes to group my favorite groups. They all have a special place in my heart too, just like a lot of people. But they do. Apples, this was fun, but y'all killed me, and you knew it would kill me. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next video.